superstars are engineered for this type of grueling contest. If you've got great stamina, you always have a home field advantage.
Listen, the only things that matter are the scoreboard and the clock. You only need one more fall than your opponent to win here.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Targeting the throat there.
Ooh, I think she knocked her out.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Submission.
Oh, look at that fighting best of ability and able to get out of that. That was incredible. And sent right into the corner.
Ooh, vicious body shot.
We've seen historic Iron Man matches through the years. Corey, how does a superstar physically prepare for the arduous task of an Iron Man match?
Conditioning's obviously an important aspect of an Iron Man match, but you have to prepare yourself mentally as well. You can't dwell on falling behind a point, or you'll lose the match.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast incarnate.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the promise. Kenny's showing the power. The Beast in Predator mode.
Just another day in the office for the Beast incarnate.
Attack from behind.
After the neck.
Kick in the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty.
Save your body. You can always fight back.
Nice escape.
She's taking a beating here. Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Reversal. Can she capitalize? Left time shot. having his way right now.
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Leg breaker.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top.
Certainly done, Michael.
The beast is taking charge.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Are we about to see it?
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Caved in.
I think it's happening. strength.
Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Impressive reversal there.
With the pump hand off.
Launched. Again, the torso is punished. For some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Oh, right in the arm.
Lesnar unleashed.
What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning.
Into the ring.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor. Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Could lead to a snap.
Oh, I don't think there is any way out of this submission. She's about to get this fall.
And she releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching. Why show mercy now?
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
She's taking things to ringside.
Ruthless striking.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. She heads into the ring.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
She gets the fall late in the match.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
And the damage continues to get.
Back through into the armbar. Cracks the leg as well. Is in trouble. The armbar is locked in.
This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here. But could pick up a fall.
Tap, tap. And that puts a point on the board.
She gets the score late in the match. Great counter.
She was getting grinded down, but that could have just started a quick tournament.
The superstar willing to do whatever it takes.
Will. She can do it. She can't hang on. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? Nice crusher. Deep cross body.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
fall. She gets the late score.
Sense that left. submission move locked in.
This Iron Man match will continue no matter what happens here, but could pick up a fall.
Can she hang on?
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
She releases the hold as she feels that enough damage has been done.
Should have kept on wrenching.
Here's the pump handle. Launched. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Getting tossed around. There she goes.
Oh, my God.
Strategy, but it might work.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Oh, yes.
That's gonna hurt.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
Look at this.
She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Wow, Brock waylays him.
Oh, I think we're gonna see it. Lesnar!
She lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael. Really just laying it in.
Left by the turnbuckles. Fighting back with a count. Body shots over and over. One to the jaw and then...
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
She lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their prey.
Crusher. Neck breaker.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Set up in the corner of the ring. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
Yes. Headed to the top. Is there not a safer option here? Look out!
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have really sensed it.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Brock managing to get some control back now.
Could be what Lesnar needed to reawaken the beast.
Was certainly done, Michael.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Oh no. Lesnar's about to end this. Oh my. Lesnar.
She gets the fall late in the match.
Ooh, she had enough of that.
Look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
She's calling for it.
From the top rope.
To stare back up, but does it look good? Brace for impact. Here it comes. The beast incarnate with a bang. The throw into the armbar. Trapped the leg as well. This is trouble. Into an armbar. Submission move locked in.
The pressure is on. I think she's about to earn a fall in this Iron Man match.
I agree. It's over. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing with their play.
She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no? That's how you impress.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking.